Hello traders, hello everyone, my name is Grigor Horvat and welcome to a new update here on TradingView. I will look at the dollar Swiss that we shared, the analysis actually that we shared with you 2 months back or so. And back then the price of dollar Swiss has been still trading and making this wave E to the downside, which a few days later or weeks later actually dropped very heavily, but it was able to stop at this wave C area. Okay, we have seen a move slightly below that level for a few pips before market bounced significantly, but I still think that this triangle, despite this move lower, is still a very good formation, probably the best idea in this contracting range. Also, sometimes I will switch to a line chart, and there you will see that you have a much better maybe wave structure, much clearer price patterns in some cases. And here you can see that there was no move below this wave C. So I think that this for now is the best interpretation. And what I like about this latest development is that we have seen a very nice and strong recovery away from this lower trendline support. So at least temporary, we could be headed to the upside. But always still, even if you are just some kind of a analyst that looking at the markets or trading that is looking at the markets from a basic perspective, then you would probably look for price to move in the contracting range from one side to the other side of the pattern, right? So even if we are just temporarily looking to the upside, you would probably assume that market could rally towards this upper trend line since it bounced from the lower trend line, because that's actually the personality that is in play here on dollar Swiss for the last 5 years. So if we respect that, also market bounced quite sharply here on the lower time frame charts, I will look at the daily chart, then you can actually expect more gains here, because the first leg here, if I will show you on the daily chart, the first leg here was very aggressive and looks like an impulse. Why? Because it was a very strong move in a very short period of time. In fact, the previous drop was also very short, but it was completely erased. Okay, and we know that impulses are strong and they have only one clear direction. While on the other hand, you have corrections which are slow, choppy, and overlapping, and they will take time to unfold, and also they will not be huge. Okay, and if you compare the current price activity, okay, to the previous rise, then you can clearly see that this is not directional structure. You have a lot of overlaps in a sideways range. Okay, so in my opinion, this pullback from that March high can be corrective. So what I would be looking at is probably labeling this as a wave A. You have a triangle for wave B, and then you have a wave C. Also notice that here triangle appears to be very nicely developing here for wave B, maybe even already finished, and we will see a sharp drop for a wave C and then a reversal higher. Now if that's the case, then of course support should be seen here just below wave A before market resumes to the upside. Also, another approach that I like when looking at the markets from a technical perspective is that I try to combine Elliott wave theory with other techniques. And if I just delete this for a while, you can actually see that this could also be the head and shoulders pattern. Okay, maybe not the perfect one, but still you have some potentially very nice structure here. You have here left shoulder, then you have head, and then you have right shoulder here developing. Of course, sometimes right shoulder can be much more complex than the left shoulder, and maybe that will be the case also here, especially if this wave C will really kick in, as I mentioned. Okay, so what about potential trading setup? Well, I think that this pair has room for more upside as long the market is trading below these March lows. Also, Swiss National Bank is watching the rates very closely, especially Euro-Swiss rates, and if needed, they will definitely intervene, meaning that any bounce on Euro-Swiss, which by the way, it's at extreme levels will probably also have an impact on dollar Swiss, right? So I would not be surprised if we see this market moving towards this support here. If euro Swiss will print much lower prices at the same time, I think that this overall Swiss National Bank could intervene, and this could maybe stabilize prices here at these lows and maybe even cause a bounce. From a trading perspective, when looking through the eyes of Elliott waves, of course, the ideal would be to have a five wave rise. Okay, let me just a five wave rise after this low is triggered, and this five wave rise will be your confirmation that and that we are headed much, much higher. Okay, it really depends what kind of a trader you are. Are you patient? Are you aggressive? Are you a long-term investor? Are you a short-term investor? So if you are more short-term oriented, then maybe this five wave structure will be important for you, because you will have much higher invalidation level compared to this one here, which for now remains at this March lows. At the same time, also, maybe it's not a bad idea to look at dollar index from a long-term perspective. I know that the dollar index is also here making a triangle, probably on the way down. But still, I think that the bigger picture indicate that we are just consolidating before we may trigger maybe this 2016 highs. Okay, so despite maybe near-term weakness here on dollar Swiss and dollar index, I think that that when those corrections are finished, that are currently unfolding, that the US dollar will maybe again be on the track to much higher prices. Of course, at the same time, we have to consider what is going on stocks, because all of the markets are linked together, of course. Traders, thank you very much for your attention. I hope this video helps. And we'll see how dollar Swiss will respond at those potential support levels. If we will see bounce, then I think in those five waves from that area, then I think that there can be opportunities coming, but after a pullback. Okay, traders, thank you very much for your attention and have a good day. Bye.